there we are. The bottom part, the pedestal part, almost done. The clay is still wet, that's why it's grey still. So you cannot really see very well yet. But we will once it's dried and fired, of course. This is almost done. I have put the tail on top so I can line up the carvings. And then it's on to the last bit of the carving of this bird bath. I hope you enjoy. And let me know what you think and if you have any questions. And I'll keep on carving. We are having a rainy day today, or at least a rainy afternoon, as you can probably hear. So I've had to turn on some lights. I hope this will show up okay, excuse me, later in the video. Connected these two parts for now. So I'll be carving these first and then we'll go to the rest of the tail. all done. The carving is complete. Now all we have to do is wait until it's dry enough to bisque fire, to glaze, and to glaze fire. So the final product will take a little while. It has wax on it, so it dries a little bit slower. But of course, I will share with you the end result. But for now, let me give you a close-up of all the carving I've done. And then we'll just have to be patient until she's ready to fire. Here we go. That's the tail. There's the body. So there we go. One more sgraffito project finished. I will see you in the next project. Bye for now.